That we come on the air tonight with breaking news.
There's been a fiery car crash this evening here in Lafayette. Take a look at this surveillance video from along Pandora Street tonight. It shows a car slamming into that utility pole and then bursting into flames. Police tell us the driver of the car ran away from the crash scene. It appears that car split into two, with one half hitting a nearby home. No one in that home was injured. Lafayette police at this hour are still looking for the driver. We'll keep you updated as we learn more about this fiery crash.